As Action News reporter Kelly Brennan reports from Boston tonight, the city has a staggered schedule in place to get things back to normal and as safe as possible.
You've seen the images coming from Boylston Street, the makeshift memorial that just continues to grow. Well, actually, last time we showed you this, it was at the end of Boylston Street. But that has all moved over because the city now has entire ownership of this area once again from the FBI. So today is the start of reopening Boylston Street block by block. City officials are taking business owners and the residents inside. They're doing a walkthrough to see if there's any other damage. And that's because, if you remember, these explosions sent debris about 30 feet away. So there's still a lot of work to be done before this area is reopened to the public. Reporting in Boston, I'm Kelly Brennan, Channel 4 Action.